So, what we'll do is I'll gather up the strings, and then in a moment I'll just explain. We'll gather up the strings and lift it up, and I'll get you to hold it on the sides and encourage it at the bottom. So you take the weight of it at the bottom, and it closes up, and these two edges are going to come together.
Okay.
Yeah? And then I'll solder the bottom and then the top.
Alright.
And that should hold it together. Alright? I'll just give it some...
Watch the debris on your brush.
Some flux. Bloody hey. So we gather up our strings. I'll just pull them to the same length. And then
lift.
Lift now, if you can get your hands on either side of it. Correct. Alrighty. Now I'm gonna want to solder down there first. So what I need you to do is sort of get them to come together. Maybe we'll do the top, eh? Because the top's easy to reach.
Yeah, do the top part first.
Oh. Alright.
Just try to hold it like that.
Which one is it? This one?
Yep.
Yeah, just that. Tweak it. Cool. Okay. Now we need to push these.
That's a big gap.
It's not quite right there, Dee. And the camera can't see what you're doing.
Oh.
Got you.
Okay.
Here we go. Together.
Is that it?
Da 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 da. Alright, so what I have to...
High.
Yeah, I know, I've got to go around and do all the edges now.
Tweaking, so what else do I do?
That's it. That's all I needed.
Oh.
Thank you.
Oh, you're most welcome. Okay.
Thanks, Simon.